United States, Donald J. Trump.
He is here tonight to show his courage, his defiance against somebody.